How's it going, everybody? Thanks for checking out the J.R.C. video here for Watkins Glen. Here we are with the car. Working on it, I had to do the rear end, change out the brake pads, a little bit of service. It was a very far trip, over 230 miles. My cats were not happy to see me go. They were upset. Before the race, we had a wedding to attend for my buddy, which was pretty fun. Got to Watkins Glen at 8:35, dropped the car off, went to Seneca to spend the night. Got there very early in the morning, around 6:30. Had to get the car through tech, found where tech was. Car passed. Went to explore a little bit before the practice qualifying session. Saw a cool Volvo. Then went to explore the grandstands and get a very cool view. This track is gorgeous. Has awesome views. Oh, hey, there's me. Yeah, the track has super cool views around here. Oh, here are some fast people. Party up there, huh? Now it's time to go get ready. Getting ready now. Clean race car is a happy race car. Here I am all suited up, getting the engine warm. Driving up to the grid, I guess you call it. It's kind of like a line up here in Watkins Glen. Here we go. Thank you. not wanting to play nice with me today for some reason. Either it's cold or whatever. dad was like, what the fuck? Got it back to the truck and I jacked it up with my little jack, and I ended up finding out that one of the caliper bracket bolts wiggled its way loose, which was allowing the caliper to move. Found a bolt that worked, needed some washers, and made it work. So then I went from there exploring the track because I had some time before my next race. We went and visited my buddy Mike. He races a old Spitfire with HRG, who happened to be there this weekend. The track has beautiful views from right where he was. My girlfriend got some awesome pictures of Lake Seneca, also with me in Lake Seneca. There's a couple cool pictures of the car during the practice session, getting off the track and whatnot. There's a little bit of time before we were up again for our first race, but I wasn't scared as I was the only IT7 car in the class. Do like those race cars of the GT2 and GT1 classes, though.
Now it's time to race.
Warming the tires here. This is my first ever race at Watkins, Glen. We're the only RX-7 in the class, so we're here just to have some fun. Faster cars, I do kind of feel bad that I was in their way, but I'm just here having fun.
Thank you.
was a good race. All's well as ends well, especially when the car is still running at the end. Now we take a look at a couple pictures and videos thanks to my babe. She did a good job. I was happy to get a gold medal. It's my first gold medal. Very cool, even though I was the only car in glass. Some awesome pictures here. Had a lot of fun. Just a couple pictures here from our ride home. It's a nice 4-hour ride. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please help us by liking and subscribing.